When you see a fraction over a fraction, your heart can drop. Not today. I will show you slowly how to simplify it, and you will figure it out.
Have you ever done algebra on an airplane?
Let's do it now.
Here is our fraction bar, which means division. We are dividing 1/10 by 4/5. Let's write it down. 1/10 divide by 4/5. When you divide fractions, keep the first fraction the same. So 1/10. Change division into multiplication and then flip over the second fraction. You have 4/5. Flip it over and you will have 5/4. Now we are multiplying fractions. To multiply fractions, first multiply the numerators. 1 times 5. Let's write it down. 1 times 5. Then multiply the denominators. 10 times 4. Let's write it down. 10 times 4. Very good. 1 times 5 is 5. 10 times 4 is 40. Very good. We need to reduce this fraction because 5 and 40 can be divided by 5. So we are dividing numerator by 5 and denominator by 5. Very good. 5 divided by 5 is 1. 40 divided by 5 is 8. Very good. So we simplified this complex fraction and the answer is 1/8. I have really helpful videos on how to multiply and divide fractions. Check out the links below. You did a good job today. Working with fractions is not easy, but you're knocking them down, and I'm so proud of you. Keep up the good work, and I will see you next time.